Sometimes I'm jealous of you. It just seems really easy to be you. You're so indifferent to everything, stuck inside your head, your eyes always closed. Being selfish is your virtue. Making nothing out of something is a talent. That's why you keep looking inside, hoping that if you study long enough, you'll find meaning to the holes, broken bones, and shattered pieces your father left. Because the day he left your family, he broke into your sanity and turned off the lights inside your head. Ya sé, niña, it's easier to close your eyes, it's easier to focus on yourself, because at least that you can control. But it doesn't give you the right to be an asshole. There's people around you, and you're running around with scissors, cutting holes into souls, even though you're still trying to mend yours. You can only focus on the boys, on the pretty girls, and Instagram posts. Maybe a big butt and a degree will fill the emptiness. Maybe a successful man and Jesus Christ will make up for the lack of fatherly love. And I admit that you worry me. Because although it annoys me that you think the sun orbits around you, when I look closer, I know it's burning you. There's a history of pain, and I don't wish it upon anyone, even you. So I keep smiling, being polite, and as nice as possible, even though you're so mean. I know I don't have the same holes you do. My dad's pretty cool, and my eyes are wide open. But I really do feel jealous. It seems easy to be blind to the pain you cause. My eyes are wide open. I have the full range of colors. Every angry flash of red, every bleeding blue, and peaceful soft purple. I see people, people and their rainbows and their struggles and their beauty. I even see you, but you're demented, fake, pink is nothing I should be jealous of. And I really wish you well, but I can't wait till I never have to see you again, because your pink is blinding me, and I really don't want to be blind like you. Thank you.